Sequoia, Oakland. We are in our rental car. I'm half naked because I was hot. Look at a mess. But we are in Oakland. Now we're going to go on Happy Cow and see if we can find somewhere to eat because I'm starving. So we had a car mishap at the lot. The one they gave us was apparently not supposed to be given out to anybody. It was still in the lot for some reason. So we just had to switch cars. And now we are in Oakland at a restaurant called Solely Vegan, and we ordered some vegan food. So I will share with you guys when the food comes out what we got. So tell us what you got.
I got the country fried seitan.
And I got a combo plate with potato salad, southern fried tofu, mac and cheese, and some cornbread. And we have some poppers we're waiting on too. After driving all over the great city of San Francisco, because that took freaking forever. These streets are nuts. So let me give you guys the tour. So this is the entryway. That's the wallpaper, which is cool. A few hooks. Boston Rolls underpants. Desk. There is like brighter light. We just turned it off because we're relaxing. A little stool. Bar thing, cool headboard and lamp, and like nightstands. The lamps are cool too. And then mirror, and then the bathroom. Nothing too fancy. Like a toilet. Like the tiles. And that's our hotel room in San Francisco. Quite a bit boutique-y, which I did not care. Hold on. Anyway, quite a bit boutique-y, which I didn't really care about. I was looking for good reviews, a good location for doing touristy things, and the lowest price. So that's how we ended up here. And yeah, it's the Triton Hotel, or Hotel Triton. One or the other. Parking is expensive. It's $58 to valet, or there's a parking garage down the street. It's $35 a day, so we did that instead. But damn, the city is annoying. The driving, the streets are like, and it's just one big old freaking mountain. It's a little much. But we parked the car and we're not moving it until we leave. We'll be right back.
Well.